Hi, I'm Michelle and I'm a product designer. I live in Mumbai. Actually, I stay on the IIT Bombay campus, where I get to interact with some of the brightest minds in research. The focus of my goal is to ensure that researchers have the smoothest experience with us on their publication journey. So for that, I actually build the website. I create user-friendly and intuitive interfaces to allow them to have a great user experience on our website. So work starts with us getting a brief from the product managers to enhance the researcher's journey on the website. And then we design, we iterate, and then we work with the development team to release that feature. I love the lack of hierarchy and the openness because everyone gets to share their opinions and they're valued equally. I rely a lot on checklists. I use them because they help me break down larger projects into smaller achievable goals. And I enjoy the satisfaction of checking them off my list throughout the day. Another thing I like to do is to have regular calls with my colleagues because that helps not just with brainstorming but also to foster a sense of connection. Empowering research, empowering people.